It's the one thing. Couple of eddies in this pool. Throws you around a bit, eh? Yeah, oh mate, I got a big, I've had a big hole in my boat since the beginning. So I'm emptying every hour or so. Right now I've got water up to my knees. It's great. And it doesn't turn very well. Yeah, yeah. Oh, well, maybe empty before bells so you can turn around in bells. I'm gonna do the same thing. Get up to Terminator here and empty just above or below Terminator, I reckon. Yeah. Worst thing would be get. Oh yeah. I'll try to pick a spot. Missed the shortcut. Yeehaw!
Just missed me having my first swim of the
afternoon. Oh no! Where?
Just not there.
Nowheresville.
Yeah, nowhere.
God damn.
It's
yeah? Oh yeah. One like got your shoulder or got your head or something and just flipped you. Yeah. I've been so lucky a few times, like up above Moondyne I did that, but I hit the tree and it brushed past, you know, gone. Head right, stay right. Yeah. I mean, you're ready for them as well, I guess. Yeah, I think I'm going to stop just above Terminator Rapid here, which is another pool and a half away. But I mean, we got an hour for cutoffs, so Well, we will be in an hour inside cutoffs, I reckon. So, you know, plenty of time. Yeah, yeah. Your shoulder's doing all right then?
Okay.
Yeah, no high braces. No high brace strokes. Yeah, rip it out, yeah. Yeah. It's the same with Eskimo rolls. It's like, well, you may as well pop out because you're gonna, you know, stuff something anyway. Nope, I've never tried. But apparently it's pretty easy and I've watched people do it. Yeah. It's what they all told me, yeah. It's not the easy, it's nowhere near as easy as a sprint single because there's the big wings at the back, but it is designed to sort of do it according to some people. Yeah. Well, I saw my buddy Adam, who we trained with, and he got the longest ever Avon time. He practiced doing Eskimo rolls by the Narrows Bridge there. One morning we were like in the middle of a paddle and he just thought, oh, I know, I want to turn over a couple of times and get wet. So he just figured it out and did it, and yeah, he succeeded. But there's only certain scenarios where you can use it. Like, all of these rapids are too shallow and you just push off the bottom and get back up, so. Yeah. Not the Avon. My dad's actually doing live filming at Bells, live broadcasting on YouTube. So no support crew because he's doing that instead. Nah, I don't need any support until Midland Brick in Middle Swanish. Got enough stuff on me. Not far now. There's a lookout. Gnarly rocks right in front of us here that always catch me out. Oh yeah! Did you remember to wear that bracelet armband thing that they wanted us to wear yesterday? You see, it's like a medical thing with the emergency contact details on it. I've forgotten 2 years in a row and no, not one person has even looked at it or mentioned it. Yeah, I guess. I just would have thought if it's like a big safety thing, they should probably check it. Yeah. Yeah. Insurance is fine then, sort of. Yeehaw! Almost there now. Yeah. Oh, that's all that matters. From there on, it's just all helping each other, plodding along, especially in our boats. Well, if you're fit, I've actually gained time in my hopper before because I was fitter than all the other short plastics, but it's very hard. In the 415, and especially when I didn't train enough, I think I lost an hour on some people. Yeah. We live in Maylands, so we come to Ascot as much as we can, but we don't really do as much at the club as we should. From the Maylands Yacht Club or tennis courts down there. Anywhere up and down the river, basically, but yeah, nearby is usually good. 7th Ave. Just off Guildford Road. Yeah, pretty. Oh, nice one, yeah. Near the Maccas and all that, isn't it? Yeah. That side. Near Shane Warne Street. Alright, let's try and attempt Terminator with a boat full of water. Maybe it will terminate me. Yeah, didn't get that one. Watch this bloke, if he goes left. Yeah. Did you see everybody go left at Leatherheads? The entire field went left in front of us, and every one of them was stuck on the first rock, and they continued to go there. It's like, yeah. My dad knows for a fact that everybody used to go left at Leatherheads. In the 80s and 90s, that was the way. And he reckons something's changed, and now right-hand side of Leatherheads, ever since I've done it, since about 2000, you know. Alright, that guy is gonna stuff us up. He has become a cropper already. Yep. I'm gonna head for that tree and go as close to it as possible. But yeah, I'll wait for you. Ah, there's a paddle in the tree. Nice. Good spot. Close to the tree. Oop. I saw it floating next to you and it was getting further and further away. Damn. Yeah, that tree is a bugger on the left, but it does shoot you out from it. Unlucky, guys. I'm going to empty right here. See you guys down there. Woo!